So an enclosure really just refers to something before or something after that note that brings us to that note, almost like a funnel into that guide tone, essentially. Real simple example could just be, one scale note below leading into that note.